EA Sports to the game.
See the crowd want more. Entertainer, yeah. Entertainer, yeah.
Prolific first round finishers in this UFC heavyweight division. in there. That was a beautiful combination to the head.
Oh, and the high kick lands.
Traded huge shot. Let's see who's going to be the last man standing.
So both guys landing it well here. Good action early.
Skills on
the strike. So Orlovsky's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is starting to bleed a little bit now. Big knee there. Under 2 minutes to go. Orlovsky's in trouble! Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Let's go inside the octagon now. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us out to this contest at 3 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Avon!
So there is the man they are all still chasing in the UFC heavyweight champion, the undisputed king of the big boys, getting it.